showing of the Paris Spring Fashion Collection lightens a woman's heart like little else can. And when the collection is of the House of Dior, well, what else can she ask for? The styles for 1963 call for stricter lines and longer skirts, and these in turn call for leaner figures. But those are up to the wearer, not Dior. Afternoon dresses and their accompanying hats are a little less severe. Another coat and dress ensemble, the little hat is perked up by a flower. Evening dresses follow the classic mode. The one on the right, in fact, is almost a pure tunic. Another evening gown for an evening in Paris or anywhere else you want to wear it. Evening hats are out, but shawls are in. If Dior has his way, it will be a glamorous spring.